Hey everyone, I know it's fall and I just want to show you. I just got my hair did. Mitch here at Paul Norton Salon hooked me up with this beautiful color. I haven't gotten my hair highlighted since way before I even got pregnant. So something fun to do for fall. I wanted to warm up everything, make my face look softer, and I think he did exactly that.
Look at that. Beautiful.
It does. And now we're gonna have Honeybee Glam show you how to give you the best fall lip. So watch closely if you want some really hot lips for the fall. So with any bright lip, you're gonna want a little bit of highlight. So I'm gonna go in with this Kumadori Ombre Highlighter by Japanesque. And it's like a really pretty ombre color. I'm gonna go into the lighter color with this little Kabuki brush thing. And I'm just gonna apply that to the tops of her cheekbones for some highlight. And just press it in. And I'm gonna do the tip of her nose.
Birdie keeps taking my makeup off.
Yeah, she did. I'm gonna have to re-bronze it up. Those birdie kisses. And I'm gonna do a little bit here too. So with this brush, you can just press it into the skin and then lightly buff it. And it gives you more surface area so you can really get your cheekbone. Ooh. Oops, sorry.
No, that was my fault. Get new hair and I start shaking all over the place. Look what I have over here.
This is just a soft pink blush. This one's from MAC, and I believe this might have been like a limited edition one, or I don't know. It's like select. You have to be like a select member to get it, I guess.
So I guess look at Eileen.
I don't know. But it's a pretty color. Let me see what the name of the color is.
I like it because selected. It looks rosy, cute, and like natural.
Yeah. So pretty.
By the way, look how I take over Paul's salon.
Look at this.
We really did.
Glam taking over.
Right?
Goodness. I love you, Paul. Thank you for letting me do this.
I am obsessed with this celeb right here. It's Japanesque and the color is metallic red. And it doesn't look as cool in the tube as it will on her lips. How pretty this is. Oh my gosh, I love it. This is like one of the prettiest lipsticks I've ever seen, I think. And I'm not usually into metallic lipsticks, but you know what? Metallics are in again. So just so that I don't change the color of the lip with the lip liner, I'm gonna just define her lips with a lip brush. And I'm gonna make her lips just be this color. I'm not gonna change it with a lip liner. I'm loving that. Are we obsessed with these lips or are we obsessed with these dang lips?
Honestly, this is a beautiful color. Perfect for fall. And Eileen, is this it? No lip gloss or anything, right? Nope. You can just do this. And can I see the color you used? All right. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that name. There you go.
Look at that.
Metallic red, we all know the Bellas love red.
I'm gonna use Paul's favorite product. Paul, get in here.
Paul, we already showed how he took over
can
your
you
salon.
Can you tell everyone why this is your favorite product?
He's always very confused by
it. It gets that hairline nice and wet after a good blow dry.
All right, so Paul's gonna show you how makeup artists and hairstylists team up so we don't mess up the hair. All right, that's how it's done. Mm-hmm.
This is how they send us off to do our media and our photo shoots.
Oh, and then, see, this is what I thought looks cool with that lip too. I used a metallic color on your waterline. Mm-hmm. So this is like a silver color. It's also from Japanesque. Where is it? What's the name of it? I don't know. I don't see the name. Do you see the name? No, right? It's just like silver. They have like three colors. And this kind of, for holiday parties, just makes it look super glam, and you can work it underneath the lashes as well. I popped a little bit right underneath in the center
same on this side. And it kind of just gives a cool, like, look at that. Okay, so I have my fall hair, which I am just loving so much. Oh my gosh. I have Honeybee Glam on, which I feel like this is the perfect fall look. I mean, look at those eyes, right? And that lip. And now I have the perfect outfit. So I love this. Best time to be all fun and fashiony and stylish. Fall.